Chicago Sky as they play against the Phoenix Mercury. With Brian Banifatemi and Tim Swartz, I'm Blake Suniga, and we're thrilled to have you with us. And while the season is still young, it feels like we're starting to get a grasp of which teams are contending. And which ones are pretenders?
Well, some teams are certainly off to hot starts. It's always great to hit the ground running.
Yeah, and on the flip side, there's plenty of time left in this season, so even some of the teams that have struggled out of the gate can still right the ship.
Pass to Mabry. Unloads from nine. Cloud pulls it in. Copper outside. Three-pointer. Onion Wade grabs the board. Now here's Mabry. Defense right on her. And Brittany Griner with the block.
Hey!
Taurasi outside. Screen by Griner. Now here's Taurasi. Pass to Griner.
Come on, get the perimeter!
Yes, and a nice assist from Diana Taurasi.
What a passer. Diana Taurasi sees the game like few ever have. Finds teammates in great positions.
She's covered by Cloud. Now here's Harrison. Harrison the screen. And stolen by Deanna Taurasi. Down low. Chicago with the rebound.
Those chances, usually they're 2 points for her. The D, I guess, did just enough to bother her.
Pass to Mabry. Harrison. Back to Mabry. Off to a good start as she hits her first shot attempt.
When you're 6'3 like Harrison, you get a nice view of the court. It allows you to see open teammates.
Copper left side.
Switch back with me. Switch back with me.
From outside the arc, bangs home the trifecta.
She found the perfect spot behind the arc there. A big gap in the D.
Well, a sports family for Isabel Harrison. Her father, a pro football player, and a lot of her siblings play at a high level, too.
One of 12 kids and 10 of them in college athletics. I mean, you just don't see that all the time. But I love it because her big family has been a great support system through some adversity she's faced over the years.
Harrison gets the bucket.
So adept at reading defenses. Mabry is also pretty skilled at finding teammates off the pick and roll.
On the wing, Kalia Copper. That one's good, and so Natasha Cloud gets the assist.
They wasted no time settling into their offense.
Yeah, they're locked in right now, really making the most out of their possessions.
I love the game plan from this coach, really.
Now here's Onion Wade. Here's Mabry. Pass to Harrison. Up again. And Jones pulls it down. Phoenix in the lead. To the paint. Here's Griner. Up and in. Off to an efficient start. 2 for 3 from the field.
With Griner's frame and fundamentals, she's become one of the league's most dominant interior scorers.
Outside Mabry. Clark. Pass to Harrison.
Watch left.
Harrison the screen. Six to shoot. Over Griner. Harrison, no good.
ISO.
Diana Taurasi on the wing. Mabry covering.
I got your help, man. Yo, here.
Now here's Taurasi. He's covered closely. Gets a three-pointer to fall.
They made one bucket after another since the game this game started. I wonder if this is the early stages of a blowout.
Well, let's not get ahead of ourselves just yet, Tim. I wouldn't go that far. But it has been pretty ugly so far.
Yo, watch this,
Come around. Hit me, right here.
Pass to Harrison. It's stolen by Kalia Cooper.
triple.
She's covered by Cloud. Here's Onyewede.
Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down.
Not your average six-footer. Onyewede plays way bigger than her listed height. Plays the game with fire.
On the wing, Natasha Cloud. 12 points for her. Good for the fifth time in five shots. She remains perfect.
Hard to get that shot off with the size difference there. That makes it a tough individual matchup for her, especially down low in the post.
That's a big challenge she's taking on. Going in there with the bigs, great job.
Now here's Onyewede. She has seven. That one, good for two.
She's really taking advantage of the defense they have out there. She is getting anything she wants.
Reiner with the screen. Three, Diana Taurasi, and again, Phoenix with the triple.
Follow Taurasi, I mean, double team her, trap her, anything. You can't let her score off the pick and roll.
Move, switch out of me.
She's covered by Cloud.
Pick up.
And it's stolen by Kalia Cooper.
Mine, right?
From deep. Rebounded by Mabry.
Three triples for her in the first quarter, but she's yet to knock one down in the second.
She's covered by Cloud. Passed on Onyewede. Over to the left wing. Shot clock at five. Marina Mabry on the wing. Here's the three. And it's Phoenix with the rebound.
Well, if this ball game comes down to the rebounding battle, they'll be the ones coming out on top.
They've had a strong game on that front, without question.
Now here's Cloud. Leah Copper from outside. Score of the basket. It's number six for her this game. 6 for 9, and that's 67% shooting. Sky Trail. She's covered by Cloud. Great touch on the 16-footer.
That's a clean look they gave her there, fellas. And, I mean, she trains, though. So I wouldn't give her too many of those looks if I was the defense.
Now here's Taurasi. Pass to Allen. Cloud. The three-pointer, no good. She's covered by Cloud. Here's Clark. Onyewede with it. Here's Mabry. Allen with the rebound.
She kind of short-armed that shot after doing a nice job of getting open.
Screen by Griner. Takes the three. Cans it from downtown.
Boy, not too much respect shown to her by the defenders.
Timeout called the Sky. And we've seen Copper really getting it done out there.
She's been killing it from deep. They've got to be up on her jersey at all times. Give her an inch, and guess what? She's going to drop in another three.
With the ball. 9-point game. Harrison sets the screen. She's covered by Cloud. Clock at six. It's stolen by Natasha Cloud. And a fast break now for the Mercury.
she's improved on what was already a very good performance in the first period.
Here's Jones. No scoring yet from her, but that's likely to change. Pass to Copper. Score that one for her eighth field goal. 8 for 11, in fact, on an accurate night.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic, and it's a big part of why they've been able to get good looks.
Absolutely. The defense unable to react quickly enough to deal with their passing.
Now here's Mabry. She's got 19.
So many games are decided by which team wins the rebound battle, and that's held true in this one, Tim.
Yeah, Brian, their effort on the glass, it has given them the advantage. It's made a difference without question.
Offensive rebound. Outside for Cloud. That's good, and so Brittany Griner gets the assist.
Big for Natasha Cloud's confidence, because when she's hitting from downtown, it helps her get into a rhythm offensively.
So we conclude the first half. Mercury out in front. They lead by 14. And don't go away after the break. We'll see you right back here for the start of quarter number three. Getting back to the action now, it's been a one-team show so far, but we'll see if that changes. And we've seen Copper really getting it done out there.
What I noticed more than anything about her first half offense was she didn't waste her opportunity. She made just about every good look she had.
And they were pretty much all good looks. I mean, her shot selection has been phenomenal throughout the game.
Hello and welcome back. Third quarter just about to get going in what has been a runaway of a game so far. Now here's Mabry. Past Onion Wade. Over Griner. The shot by Onion Wade, no good.
They've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but in the rebounding numbers too.
Yeah, it's been a gritty performance and a physical brand of basketball, but hey, that's how you win.
Bring your lunch pail.
One aspect of their play today that's been far superior is their passing.
And that kind of flow, it can be elusive, but the great offenses have it. And that's just what they've shown tonight.
She's covered by Cloud to the inside. Here's Harrison. Second shot opportunity. And you can count it. She'll go to the line with a chance to make it three.
The bonus point available for Harrison. Great fight shown on the hoop.
And this is her first trip to the line tonight. Well, the dominance of Brittany Griner around the rim is really astonishing. She's just a force inside.
She's got size and she's got plenty of power. There's not many players who can stand up to her. So a lot of times, she just has her way on the paint.
She's covered by Cloud. Shoots from the elbow, trained for 2 points.
Perfect screen there. Set her up with a terrific look.
Yeah, but that's a bad job by the defender to not fight through that screen to contest.
You want to see more effort there.
Griner with the screen from deep. And that's good. Natasha Glass for three.
They're relying on their three-point shooting and getting pretty good results.
They're right through their last five makes are from beyond the arc.
She's covered by Cloud. Pass to Harrison. Well-timed pass and goes straight to the bucket for the layup.
of her physical gifts, Harrison gets through, outworks the contact, and finishes strong.
By Jones. Rossi outside. Now Jones. Onion Wade covering.
The jump hook.
Onion Wade grabs the board.
This offense's first miss after three straight makes to start the second half.
Oh! And a foul called on the shot. Got on the way up that time, so she'll shoot two. It's on Kalia Copper.
Shooting it at such a high clip from the line, never a great idea to send Clark there.
And that one goes in, two from the line that time. No question who's been in control of this game.
Yeah, absolutely. They've really taken charge.
Picked by Jones. Inside.
Oh, it's good. Look at Jones just slugging off the contact. I love her energy and effort right there.
As Danyan Wade. Third quarter here, and 3 minutes have come off the clock. And here's Harrison. Outside Mabry. The three ball. The rebound by Brittany Griner.
Plus eight in the rebound differential. One more reason they have absolutely just controlled this game.
Yeah, double-digit advantage on the scoreboard. They've taken the initiative for sure.
And it started out with the rebound. It sets a tone.
Now here's Jones. 8 points for her. Buries it down low.
These inside looks are what Jones is all about, and she knows how to outwork the defense.
Now here's Mabry. She is covered by Taurasi.
To the middle. Off with the layup.
Cloud with it. Picked up by Harrison.
Here's Copper. Missed inside.
She's covered by Taurasi. And she makes that one. And the Mercury call time here. And they're making this a runaway.
Yeah, the only question here for us to follow is how big the lead will eventually become.
Now here's Cloud. She's got 20.
Hey, yo, right here.
Diana Taurasi on the wing. And that comes off the assist by Natasha. Cloud.
It has been a three-point barrage for them since halftime.
Yeah, I don't know if it's been by design or by accident, but either way, it's been impressive.
Maybe the coach just went up to the locker room chalkboard and just put a number three out there.
She's covered by Cloud. Just for a shoot. Mercury with the rebound. Taurasi outside. Picked by Jones. Shoots the three. And again, Phoenix with the triple.
Well, she's the all-time leader in threes made in league history. You might not want to let Diana Taurasi get off shots from range.
Pass to Mabry. And here's Onion Wade.
Guarded by Jones. And the three ball is good.
And she had one in the first as well. And look, we all know that she can be dangerous from downtown. So the defense can't forget about her.
Now here's Copper. She's got 23.